Dark Elder prison camp. You must be aware that you're going to witness the true depths of depravity these creatures are capable of.
The Emperor's will I carry in my way. Blazing fire.
What happens if the Lord Commissar is dead?
I will avenge him.
Inquisitor, just imagine my joy. You did decide to visit my little Palace of Delights. You will be a nice addition to my collection of screaming statues.
I have already disposed of one of your fellow fleshcrafting abominations.
Yes, yes, I have heard about that. Am I angry? Not really. He was my second in command in the Covenant. Let me tell you a little secret. Whatever happened to him, he deserved that. But enough of empty threats.
My thoughts exactly. Foul race degenerating into sadistic monsters.
You are trying very hard to make me kill you, but I don't want you to die a swift death. What would be the pleasure in that? Visitor? Pain is the most exquisite spice in our hollow existence. Pain nourishes our withered souls, keeps us vital and strong, staring off the darkest fate imaginable. But your kind is using pain like a simple, blunt tool. Ah, such a waste.
Kill the Zenos.
No.
keep hiding in the web way.
You are trying very hard to make me kill you, but I don't want you to die a swift death. What would be the pleasure in that?
You are alive.
My anger and my stubbornness kept me alive. Inquisitor, you should prepare for an ambush.
The Xenos Tate must be purified. Scum is a stain upon the galaxy. Are you all right?
As soon as I have a chance to bash some Xenos heads, I will be right as the rain.
What happened?
I was captured in the Governor's palace. Never saw him coming. These creatures are crafty mongrels, I'll give them that.
I couldn't agree more.
They killed my men, but brought me here. Turns out my soul is as strong as steel. I should take it as a compliment, I suppose. And they need strong people for the process. That's how they called it. We are all catalysts, whatever that means.
They're building infernal machines here. And I have unfinished business with the monster in command here.
That disgusting old creature has a laboratory here. I don't have fond memories of the place. You will probably find him there.
I'm on my way. I cannot allow him to escape. Stay here until my retinue arrives.
I'd rather find a weapon, if you don't mind, and see what I can do to these monsters until then. Good luck, Inquisitor.
Just getting accustomed to this body.
I'm afraid this webway gate is the only clue left. Any ideas, Tech Priest?
The Eldari webway is way too complex to survey by conventional ways.
And what about unconventional ways?
A back triangulation may be a suitable method to locate matching warp patterns in a very limited range.
Do your best, Tech Priest. If there are any other Drukhari forces left in this system, I must find them.
Analysis of the warp signatures recorded at the portal is now complete.
And where does the portal lead?
To an inconceivably complex, constantly changing extra-dimensional labyrinth that even our blessed technology is unable to explore.
You don't say. For a second there, I thought you were describing the webway.
Voice analysis detected traces of sarcasm. Shall I activate the sociolinguistic subroutine?
That won't be necessary. So where is the other exit?
Correction. There is an almost infinite number of other exits. Assumption. You want me to narrow the range parameter to the Rotwang system. There is one exit.
I want the coordinates now. We need to get there as soon as possible.